What's up, everyone? Nikki here with Warrior Babe, and today we are going to be hitting some shoulders, adding a little bit of chest. Now, what I want you guys to focus on with this workout that I'm going to share with you today is I'm primarily going to be trying to hit my lateral delt. So really growing this middle cap here. All right, so pay attention and let's go hit it. All right, we're gonna start off doing a superset. First exercise is going to be cable chest flies, and then we're gonna go into doing dumbbell bench press, and we're gonna do 4 sets of 10 reps each. So as I'm taking my rest right now, I want to share with you guys that for my next set, I'm going to increase my weight. So typically I do that. I start off with a little bit of a lighter weight to start letting my muscles know what I'm getting into. And then when I realize that it's too light, I will increase to challenge myself a little bit more while also making sure Am I still filming? This is gonna suck. This is going to suck. Whew. can't do fucking 8 with that. Supersets are a bitch. All right, you guys, next up, we're going to do some plate-loaded military presses, superset with some dumbbell side laterals. 4 sets, 10 reps each. Love that feeling. Let's go. So for this next set, you guys, I want to incorporate and show you what proper form looks like. So a lot of people, what they do wrong is they'll curl their back, and when the weight is too heavy, they'll start pushing up like this with an arch in their back. What you want to do for proper form, press your back up against the seat, lower your weight so you keep good form, and press up. Fire. Last set, everyone. Here we go. All right, guys, next superset that I'm gonna bring to you is, like I said at the beginning of this video, targeting those lateral delts, medial delt, to make that pop even more in the cap. So this next superset is going to be some more side laterals. Now, if you're lucky enough to have this amazing machine in your gym, then I would recommend that you do it on this machine. If not, you can still replicate it by doing the dumbbells in free weight. And I'm gonna superset that with some partial side laterals to really just hammer that portion of the delt out. Thank you. If you don't feel a burn at the end of that, you're doing it wrong. Work harder. For the superset, we're gonna bang out 4 sets of 20 reps each. Again, higher repetition to really fatigue that muscle. Literally can't. Oh, that was 15 reps. Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
Huh?
No, almost. They're just on fire. Can't lift my arms up. Here's a trick for you guys to trick your brain on the repetitions that you're doing. Say you have 15 reps to do, count backwards or count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then start over again. And do that obviously 3 sets of 5. Tricks you to think that you're almost done. There should be nothing pretty about your sets, okay? If you look pretty, you're not making facial expressions, you're not making grunts, you're not working hard enough. Work harder, pick up heavier weight, and do work. Fire. All right, guys, so this next exercise, we're gonna be doing some cable front raises. We're gonna do 3 sets of 15. Damn. Last exercise that we're gonna hit today is doing some rear delts. It's gonna focus on the back there, and we're gonna hit 3 sets of 15. Much better. Here we go, last set, guys. That's a wrap. All right, you guys, make sure to subscribe to this channel, hit the notification bell, and leave what workout you guys want to see next in the comment section below.